Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. These days there are unlimited organizers available in the market, and it costs a fortune to get organized using these organizers. And if you go with option B, which is DIY organizers, then it often needs a lot of effort and time to create these organizers. However, we usually ignore the already available organizers that we mostly think are a waste and just throw them in the rubbish bin. So in today's video, I am sharing lots of things that are considered waste and how we can use them to organize various things in our kitchen and home. So let's get started. Some biscuits and sweets often come with these boxes, and we normally throw them away thinking that they are rubbish. However, these boxes are really useful and sturdy to organize various household items. We usually have lots of wires and cables lying around the cabinets, and these boxes are really useful to organize them properly. Just tie the cables using a clear tape or a rubber band and keep them in the box, and it will keep all the cables nicely organized. We often end up with these cardboard boxes with various things, and I always use them to organize various things in the cabinets and pantry. Just flip the open corners back inside the box and place a cardboard piece inside for a sturdy base. Now I have taken this old t-shirt and I'm gonna turn it inside out and cut the sleeves. Now just cover the box with the t-shirt, and it is good enough to organize the big electronic items. As you can see that these boxes are stackable, and there is still a lot of space to keep more boxes in the cabinet, and I can still fit one more box along with this one. I have kept lots of cardboard boxes in my cabinets and pantry to organize various household items. And the best part is that if they get dirty, you can easily clean them by removing the t-shirt to wash and cover the box again. Teacups are also packed in these multi-section boxes, and they look very beautiful and sturdy and are really useful to store medicines and other knickknacks around the house. Here I am using this box to organize my medicine cabinet, and they serve the purpose really well. I use this other one to store the other knickknack around the house. I got this cute tin box as a gift with Christmas cookies, and I'm just gonna wash this, and once it is dry, I'm gonna use this multi-section box to organize my daughter's jewelry. As you can see that it has really helped in segregating all these little pieces of jewelry using this box. I am using this tin box to organize this construction game, as the actual box of the game is broken, and due to various small pieces it is hard to organize it properly. As this is a big box, I am storing two games together in this box by keeping them separate using Ziploc bags. Now it is easy to store them along with the other games. Macarons are usually packed in these multi-section boxes, and this box is actually very sturdy and beautiful, and it also comes with a lid. So I am using it to organize my jewelry, and it is good enough to segregate all of these small pieces in this cute looking box. You can also organize small stationery items or buttons and pins in this box. Lots of grocery items are often packed in containers like this tea container, and I am using lots of these containers to organize various spices and other grocery items in my kitchen. They look really nice and are perfect fit for this tiered shelf. I am also collecting these glass jars to store spices in my kitchen. You may even collect juice bottles or other containers to organize your kitchen without spending a lot of money on expensive containers. Empty tissue boxes are a great option to organize various things around the house. Just cut the corners and staple the sides. As they come in pretty designs, they look beautiful to organize different things in the kitchen and home. I have also dedicated a video on many uses of tissue boxes, so don't forget to check that out to see various ways to use empty tissue boxes around the house. This small plastic container came with a toy, and I decided to use it to store some essential items in the drawer of my bedside table. And it worked really well to organize this drawer, and it looks neat and tidy now. With chilies and herbs, I always get these disposable trays, and I use them under the oil containers to save the shelf from oil stains. I also use them in the bathroom cabinet to keep the shelf stain-free from the stains of these shaving cream bottles. These plastic boxes come with the packaging of some Indian sweets, and I use them to store the cleaning supplies in the bathroom and laundry. I bought these coffee mugs as I really liked the design, but even before I could use them, one of them had a hairline crack and I really didn't want to throw it. So I just filled it with some white stones, and I am using it to organize my makeup brushes. All of these containers and boxes can have multiple usages to organize things around the house. Do share your ideas to organize different things using these organizers. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching. Happy organizing!